Here, you can see here, we got the Doom underhaul level. We unlocked it. Figured we'd show this before we actually played. I don't know.
That's the first time I played it.
Holy fuck, okay, well, it's a lot higher than it looks.
Underhauls.
Well, it's because I'm like using this ass pistol. Some guy online today claimed that he's like, oh, the game is so easy. I'm playing on the hardest difficulty with only the pistol unupgraded, and I'm still like smoking.
No,
yeah, I'm like, yeah, bullshit,
no,
buddy.
Alright, yeah, you do with the pistol.
I'm sure you could, but he claims he's like straight up doing it. Like, oh man, see, I keep dying with you.
Is.
This gun sucks.
It's a sus right now.
Well, if he's got like a chainsaw and then he's got a cheetah. He's got a cheetah holding a chainsaw. Oh, we gotta do this like right. There we go. I don't know why I was doing so bad. Too much Uncharted. Oh fuck. It's like so much tougher than actually just like doing it.
Do you have another weapon?
No. Oh, I do. Oh fuck me. I'm not kidding. That's supposed to be like the shotgun dude, the heavy dude.
I guess. Nah, he's still good.
Oh. This is pretty awesome, I'm not gonna lie, the fact that I can play some old school Doom games.
There's no few all of them now.
You can like unlock a few levels apparently, like there was one we missed, remember we fucking we will be like
the
leader, yeah.
So this is from unlocking the secret?
Yeah. Holy shit. It just got really like crazy, like I don't know, yeah. Okay, just go back to the menu, unless you want to try
no,
it.
No, not really.
It's really hard.
I was playing Doom 2 a little while. We played it a bit this morning, today. That was Doom 2 maps.
Oh yeah, you watched the Brutal Doom.
Yeah.
Fuck, I forgot you were like, you saw that.
Yeah, I saw it.
That was at like 9 in the morning I started that.
No, I didn't see it.
No, I know. I'm just saying, I was like, fuck, that was so long ago. Felt like another day.
Yesterday? Okay, so the last time we played, we got stuck, but then... Right at the end, I don't know. We find our way. That big ass guy like came through.
A cyber demon?
No, it wasn't like a cyber demon. It was.
Oh yeah, fuck no.
And then like, we just like called it.
Yeah, we just called it. Well, I mean, I could have done it. Right?
Oh, I was so tired. I was like.
Yeah, we were both pretty down on that one.
I was done.
It was like 2 hours later.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to like do it all over again.
Maybe. You got 3 Praetor tokens. You get 3 Praetor in the snow, dog.
Yeah, I see a lot of things happening.
Yeah, shit. Coming out of my ass. Yeah, some people are bitching about the soundtrack. I don't know why people just bitch too much about games.
Everything.
It's like, sit back and enjoy the fucking game.
Well, I guess you don't really like metal-ish rock.
Yeah, but...
They're like, yeah. That's,
even still, like...
No, but that's like the norm.
It's like, I don't like techno music, but when I hear techno in a game, it's not like I'm like, oh, this is...
No, but that's the norm for, like, Doom, is like that metal-ish.
Yeah, like... Well, that too, yeah. Yeah, fucking the main theme is a ripoff of a Master of Puppets from I Would Know Remorse.
Okay, yeah, so.
But it's a couple of
so So like you start playing and you just expect.
Yeah, oh yeah, buddy, some of the songs in there is like fucking Pantera. I think it's like Rise or some shit they use. I mean, it's not the same song, but it's pretty damn close, you know?
Oh,
they're having a game so bad. We just gotta shake up the Uncharted, bro. She's not doing all ass kicks either.
Oh, I just listen. I like this game, but I don't know, it doesn't do enough damage.
The heat wave does like crazy damage. But you gotta be like right next to it and like surrounded by a horde. If this makes me louder. So Bangerz made one bad comment about Uncharted and now people want to kill him.
Oh, it didn't really do enough.
It was a one shot.
I thought it did.
Yeah. I don't know, maybe he got like a perfect headshot. Look at the size of that thing. Hey, you're not going to go get him. You don't go get the health, so you fuck.
Yeah.
You go get the fucking overpower shit.
I am.
Why wouldn't you stop the fight?
I don't know what's coming. Something else is coming now.
Oh, the... Is it a Baron of Hell?
It might be. I know there's something a little bit harder. Maybe some pain.
I fucking... Yeah, I even saw some people complaining about,
Baron of Hell.
No, not the Baron of Hell, the other one.
Cyber Thief?
No, the other fucking... Whatever the other one is, you know the one that just kind of comes at you and like slams at the ground and shit?
Yeah.
Like, remember it was supposed to be like another goat-like thing?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah. Hell Demon or whatever the fuck it is.
Oh, yeah, see? Okay,
yeah, like that's the badass one and then there's supposed to be like weaker ones like that. But instead they completely changed the model and it's like, they could have made him look a little better. That's like the only like real knock I got. I was like, fuck, I wish I remember his name. I wasn't so like freaking fatigued. Oh yeah, this is where I died.
Oh, is this the next part?
Yeah, this is it. But,
oh crap. Hey, we got the room challenge. Okay, here.
Apparently there's a rune that allows you to like die like once or twice or some shit.
Or come back.
Yeah, it's like I don't even know, like would we ever even really fucking need that?
On like the hardcore mode.
Yeah.
On like the hardest mode. Hmm. You'd actually have like a chance.
Okay, wait. I'm like not trying to throw a grenade, but like most games L1's grenade and then sometimes it's R1, it's like I don't know. Alright, what should I fucking snipe these bitches down with?
Is there something out there?
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah. What's every time? They came at
ya. Oh, I didn't mean to, like, honestly, I didn't mean to use it.
Alright, you're trying to, like, yeah, there's no pain.
Oh, this gun sucks.
It's good if you hit it. You gotta hit stuff
in shit. You gotta aim, that's not what I'm about to do.
Ah, you might as well just like off the ground. Do you have the blue key?
Oh, I totally have it.
You do not.
It's the skull, we're in hell, get it right, goddammit.
It's the blue key?
It's the blue skull key.
Oh, blue skull. Oh. Hello.
Yeah, It's all through their spells. Oh shit. How the fuck do I get out of here?
I don't know.
Dude, get me the fuck out of here.
Yeah, right there. Just shut up for a second. Like, go forward a little bit. Get on to that. Okay. It was gonna crush you if you.
Yeah, there's the yellow one. Oh fuck, where I was. Yeah, standing there a bit.
You gotta take the gate off of it before you can go through. Yeah, the other day it was just so strobe. It was just so strobe light.
Yeah.
It was just like putting me off. It was like the.
Oh, fuck! I guess I'm an acid, eh?
Yeah, that too.
I kinda just forgot about that. You wanna go? You wanna go?
Shit, I almost like exited out.
So we're gonna do Uncharted tomorrow?
Yeah. If we're really good, we can like beat this tonight.
Yeah, that's what I was hoping. How long will it take to blow through a couple chapters?
Oh, I keep just thinking that was.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go, there we go. Yeah, that's here. Go here and go get the fucking thing. So the man can just come out.
Oh, there's. Oh, okay. No, I didn't know what that was. Okay.
Yeah, you got it. You got it. It's good. Oh, fuck. How did I miss that?
Yeah, I saw that behind it. That just didn't even come.
Okay, he will now. We should upgrade that shit, because I think we got one for resistance, don't we? Yeah, or some shit. Oh, not that it matters now. You basically, like, you probably encountered all the resistance. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you're cute, son. It's kind of like a taste of your own ass. I like to think it's his ass or the test.
I don't know right now.
Oh, you're going backwards. Where are you going?
I don't know.
Are you drunk? Yeah, there, now go straight. No, what are you doing? What are you trying to go that way?
Is this...
That way. No. That way. Okay, go left. Just make a fucking square. You're bound to find it. There you go. Now fuck shit up. That's a pinky chainsaw. Yeah. I don't know, I still see them as demons.
Oh, there's like three of them.
Yeah, so I bust out a little stronger. Oh, I'm gonna get that right now. This is up.
I'm probably gonna take him without it.
Yeah.
Let's be quick.
I don't know, that gun just seems like it doesn't cut it, you know?
Which one? Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, there's so much ass.
There's so much ass in the head. Jesus, that's just bad. Oh, come on. Wow, it's bringing out the big gun.
Oh yeah, the big thing is a throw now.
Yeah. Yeah, they're going relentless. I guess I would expect hell to be just absolutely swarmed with enemies.
I don't really know what to use, like...
Not...
The super shotgun, or the...
I don't know, super shotgun's a little slow.
Yeah, it is.
I think a chain gun.
Yeah, if you have the ammo.
Or, sorry, minigun. I don't know. I just think of it as the chain gun.
If you have the ammo, you use it. Okay, well, no pinkies. Two more revenues and whatever else is down there.
Oh shit, it came out really fast. Okay, what next? Who else wants some? Who else wants some of Devo? There's obviously something somewhere.
Go to the right and go there. They're on top of this, that's
what they're going
up and down.
Well, that's the DFTM.
Yeah.
What the fuck hit me? Oh. Nice. That was too fast. What next? Who else wants some? Who else wants some of Devo? There's obviously something somewhere.
Go to the right and go there. Get on top of this, that's what they're going up and down.
Well, that's the DFTM.
Yeah.
What the fuck hit me?
Oh, there's a couple things over there.
Oh, I see.
That thing, I don't know what it's
named. That's the anchor.
That's an anchor?
Yeah, that's right.
Six.
I don't even know what there is to upgrade the
pistol. Chain gun.
Yeah, the chain gun. Yeah.
Need to get just a couple more of those two.
You could do this one, but fuck it.
Change your room too.
Why?
I don't know, it's like it's leveled up. You can put on a different one. Level the next one up.
They're both of that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but don't we want this shit? More ammo and...
Yeah, that's up to you.
Armor? Oh. Fuck it, why not? Sure. Make the game a little harder.
Yeah.
That's just explosive barrel damage.
That
wasn't. Oh, I don't want to swap weapon. Mine's fast.
Should do the healing.
Should I?
Oh, no, never mind.
I don't really get power-ups, like, all the time, though. What's equipment charges, like, grenades and shit?
Yeah, I guess.
Or...
I guess I'll do one of them. Yeah.
Like it. Even though we never use the map. Oh, yeah. Tinkering trophy.
Look up where it's going.
That looks like death. Do I want to risk that? Okay. Oh, no. Thank God. I want a lock like that for my house. With a jam a skull into it. a crush in here.
It's just so blunt.
Oh, buddy, have you seen the new deaths in the fucking Mortal Kombat?
No.
With Leatherface? Fuck, the one, he has like a mallet and he's just like boom, 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 smoking him in the face and they go on the ground. And he starts like hitting him on the like the back of the head or whatever. And then he does like one, he just does it like to the very top of that. And he's like boom, boom, and then he feeds it from like the fucking side and shit. And then he's like still starts twitching, so he like hits him a few more times. It's like, oh, buddy. Like even when I found that one like to be fucking brutal, I was like, wow. Just straight up hammer murder. So needless to say, I quickly managed to beat it.
I
didn't know. There's
something coming. This is too much.
It's coming.
It's too much health.
It's not the going, but the coming.
What's that thing?
What do you think?
Oh, it's all black though.
Oh shit, it's frozen.
Oh, he's invisible.
Oh, that's one of those fucking cocksuckers.
First one we've seen, yeah.
Oh shit, there's another one.
I'm hoping there's gonna be a couple.
I just shot one of those bastards out of the air. Fuck, I hate those. Sniping in the mini air.
Fuck it, human. These are hard a couple levels ago.
Yeah, I know, our shotgun's so back now. It doesn't like it. I don't like it.
I don't like you.
Yeah, it's like one of my... See, and you tell me you fucking...
No, it's just not like...
A New Hope isn't on steady rotation in your house?
No, actually, it's been a long time since I watched
it. Oh, that is blasphemous.
I watched it a long time ago.
It should be Blasphemer and
Mash.
Blasphemer and Mash. Yeah, it should have the Doom guy's face in the middle like it used to.
He's like, oh.
Where his eyes would like look back and forth and shit.
Bring this light.
I don't like
it. I don't
know. I'm gonna see this up.
You're right, I should go home and watch Return.
Why did Terry want to watch a bunch of puppets?
Puppets. What bunch of puppets?
Like half of like the alien. Oh shit. Shit, I don't even know what to use. God, I'm not in the mood to deal with this thing.
There's only one of them.
Yeah, well, I wasn't in the mood to deal with it. Fucking bastard. Oh, not BFG. Shoddy.
Shoddy. I haven't found any secrets in a little while.
But everyone knows that we could beat this game with just the pistol on the hardest mode unupgraded to make the game a true challenge.
I already have. You can say whatever you want on the internet.
Yeah, I know. Cause talk ain't shit, man. It's like, where's the proof? Back it up. I want to see that MLG video. Yeah, you're going to get haste. I don't know. Looks like he did pretty good.
Fuck Berserk.
Berserk, yeah. Oh, you should have done that. You need to get 5 more kills with that. Fun shit.
Give me 5 more enemies.
Hold them up. Show them how you do it.
Watch 5.
See, you get a fucking thing. Dominator, get it. Hurry up. Come on, it's almost over.
Almost over. That was 5.
Oh, there we go. You got a challenge complete. Okay, now start busting up the real weapon.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was debating using that actually again.
I like the freaking
the
name.
I just find that I like never end up using it. I don't know why.
Supposed to get locked in here.
That summoner thing kind of replaced the one enemy, it feels like.
I don't know the one enemy. Oh, yeah. Never mind, you're talking about the
other. They would, like, scream and, like, arch wild. That's it. It would scream and, like, all the fire would come up out of the ground and shit. Like, every time you hear that scream, you'd be like, oh, fuck, fuck, where is it?
Only one for his legs.
Bust out the shoddy. Bust out the shoddy. Final boss and we're gonna be like, yeah, wish I used, like, save that.
No, I'm just pushing.
Yeah.
Pushing for the end.
Ooh, I'm not gonna rate it. We still have to fight something.
No, right? I know.
And I'm totally stoked about it.
Okay, I guess that's nothing.
Secret thing. Cyber demon model. He's telling you he wants you to wave. Adjust the pot on your head.
Throughout the same video.
Did you say we have caller ID? Field
drill,
no. Fuck, we have
some stuff to go back to.
This podcast sponsored by Delaware.
This isn't a podcast yet.
No, I guess, sorry. We haven't started that yet.
This is just gaming.
This live stream is brought to you by Delaware.
This is just game with Bangerz and Mash.
The first state? Did you know the first state is Delaware?
No.
Is it? Yeah. Hmm. It's their little logo, or like slogan. The first state.
I thought the first state was whatever Plymouth Rock is. Wherever Plymouth
I
Rock
don't
is.
Fucking know, and like it just, I don't know, look it up. It's fucking, just type in Delaware.
No, I'm gonna look at a map.
You don't even know about our fucking sponsors. You don't know about our sponsors? Oh my god, look.
We got 7 tokens.
Look.
Token.
Look.
Tokens.
Look.
Token.
Look at this guy. Look at that. I'm mesmerized.
I guess that is Delaware.
And they just, look at that. Yeah, I know, I told you. It's Delaware. Look at this guy. Whoa.
Go to the upgrades.
I shouldn't mock the dead. Nice. Chain gun. Improved torque. This thing's gonna be so badass now. Get 5 kills in 5 seconds.
That seems kind of easy.
Gladly. Alright, well.
Yeah, we're done.
Huh.
Yeah.
So, is it ever a good thing when they, like, completely stalk you?
No. Whenever.
Chainsaw fuel.
Jump in.
Alright.
Cyber Mancubus. Cyber Mancubus.
Is that a revenant?
Kind of looks like
it. Skulls.
Hey, get going.
Sorry.
Get going.
Just wasting time. Apparently their revenants are supposed to be like when the enemies die, they fucking slap like the armor and rocket pack on them and like basically
oh,
like...
Oh, I did it. You did it within 2 seconds.
That's awesome. Yeah, apparently when they like fucking slap the armor back on them and then like make them go back into battle as revenants basically. Yeah. So it's just like, even if in hell when you die, you basically just come back as a revenant.
Oh, you're Doom Lord?
Yeah, man. So I finally got the trophy for it.
Upgrade something for the map.
Yeah.
That was the last gun I was expecting us to get it on. Thought we were gonna get the
I
shotgun.
I don't the one that you really don't use a whole hell of a lot.
No. It's really hard to watch. As, like, spectator?
No, it's not. It's fine. Don't discourage.
It's just like...
Yeah. You mad, bro? Oh, he's, like, spinning. Oh, yeah, that's some real satanic shit.
Yeah, that's what I was expecting from Doom.
That's got some pretty cool, like, metal.
Yeah, that's
like,
a Cyberman.
At least they didn't add, like, singing or anything. Like, the beats are pretty sick. Is it?
That's a sad language. I didn't know its name, though. I thought it was new.
Oh, it was?
Is terrible rancor between worlds.
Hello? Yeah? Are you in hell? Or are we in armor?
I keep going on health.
Just for that last boss.
Yeah.
The Doom Slayer. Song's called I'm Gonna Rock Your Body. And in parentheses to the break of dawn.
Oh, if you can get a couple more like double kills, I'll finish that. One more.
Oh, what are you doing? You killed us, Karen.
I would have found it.
You never would have found Karen.
You never would have found it, Karen.
Oh, yeah. And she's crying. And he's crying.
It's a good scene. It really is.
Yeah, really. I like the Ravio, he doesn't do like the best.
I don't know, as a lady, he's been like,
you remember he did like Wild Hogs? And...
Yeah, oh god.
Like kind of bad movies.
I assume Wild Hogs was for drug money or something, or like divorce or something, I don't know.
He does off rolls.
Oh, keep hitting them.
I need to get like a double dip.
Oh yeah, I guess it's trying to go for the double.
Come on, there's like two off. Easy, guys.
We're not exactly standing still. Fuck!
That one's not so, the other one's not so easy. There was two easy.
You saw this guy.
I didn't finish it, but it's still alive behind you, I think.
Got it.
Double trouble! Awesome. You just have to want it badly.
Oh, you just have to fire twice
with
the super
shotgun. Yeah, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yeah.
Nah, I feel like you know. Yeah, that thing totally like replaced the iron spot.
Oh, no, you shouldn't. Double.
Boom, boom, boom.
We
all
hate, right?
Yeah, but a super fast minigun?
No, it's not fast enough. I don't think the minigun is affected by the haste.
But it's pretty fast.
The shotgun's like, boom, boom, and it's just like quick reload.
What the? Super fast. How many are we at? Two now? What can we do?
Nothing yet.
Basically, that shitty
pistol.
and 3. Okay, that's still not happening. Ew.
Who's that?
I am a vampire. I watched this documentary and there was like these vampire dudes. Right? Okay, it was these vampire dudes.
Hang on. Actually, I know what you're talking about.
And the guy was just like, I'm a modern day vampire.
That's a comp. Yeah, I wanted to see that.
I do consume human blood.
I wanted to see that.
It's like a documentary, though. It's not like...
Well, it's like a mockumentary.
Was it? Was it actually... Oh, I don't know.
It was a mockumentary.
I don't fucking know. I just remember seeing that on the, like, on the fucking TV, and I was like, I'm done. Actually, I don't even know what TV name is. YouTube.
Was there, like, a couple of them, three of them living in the house?
Together? I don't know, man.
Oh.
I all I saw was that scene, and I was like, dude, no. Just wasn't me, man. It wasn't happening. I don't play that shit. I'm scared.
Hook a brother up.
I'm scared.
I got friends with DVDs.
No, I don't know. Just play all again. Yeah, we didn't even watch them. I think she might be slow. She's gonna touch her hamburger. She's having you touch your toes sandwiches. Oh shit, get him.
Oh man. Oh, there was one in front of me, one behind me. I tried to like up.
That was your problem, is you tried. See, it's hot as shit in here.
No, his hands be like,
I'm just like, yo, what up? Oh, it just, like, reset again. Playing PlayStation 2 while playing PlayStation 4. Oh, Eddie. You just get, like...
Oh, yeah.
Couple good runs, like, right on. This thing's so overpowered now.
Well, to be fair, it's on the front of the game.
Yeah. I know, it's got like crazy range and shit. Oh, you asshole. I'm hoping I should have that ammo rune on it, I'm just gonna be blasting through this shit. The first mistake was thinking that these demons could kill me.
Pretty much full on everything. I use health. You've got some armor kicking around.
Okay, why is he giving me this now?
Something's about to go down.
Kind of rips them, like they don't get their balance. We have enough upgrade.
Whatever, yeah.
I mean, we never use this because we use the other shotgun, so... I don't know. Fuck it. Move at full speed when charged shot. Decrease the recovery time for the pistol after using it. I don't know, whatever, fine.
Yeah.
Whatever floats my boat. Alright. You get the blue skull and you gotta go to the blue door. What's behind the blue door? Yeah, you totally need like ammo. Like not the right type of ammo. I guess you could chainsaw something and just get a shit ton of ammo. Yes. Basically just gives you max ammo when you do that.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Never mind, that's where you have the blue key. Breathe now. Breathe from the bag of visions.
What? Share.
The white man's comic here for SARS. There's just like Sprite, fucking Dayquil or NyQuil or some shit. Like the NyQuil, like Sprite and chicken noodle soup.
Yeah.
But he gives him like that. He's just like, here, breathe. Breathe from the bag of visions. This is paint thinner in a bag.
I haven't seen that episode in so long.
What's supposed to happen?
I think you're freaky and I like you a lot.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck. You brought down the sword of Damocles crashing upon your head. Oh, it's just a wheel. Oh my god. Is that what you'd be able to do it? Find out on the next episode of Bangerz and Mash. No. Just leave out like a hook right there. That'd be such an asshole move. You just gotta get in like super close with this gun and just fuck him up.
Enough to get him?
No.
Enough to get anything?
I wouldn't even use that thing, man.
No.
Yeah.
Need the help.
Oh fuck. Gauss rifle. Oh my god. Out of ammo. Dude, get some fucking help.
There is no help.
They took it off. This is getting to like the point it's like, oh,
it's oh, I wish we had that freaking EFG.
Yeah. Yeah, we kind of wasted it a couple times.
Yeah, I did once. Maybe twice.
Look for glowing green orbs. That's just like rain down hell on me. Oh, I got a bomb, dude.
No.
Just give me a second to get the bearings. Oh. I just need to get like full ammo. It'd be awesome if it refilled your other ammo, your fucking,
yeah.
Yeah, the chain stuff. Sorry, I'm like trying to like focus and talk.
That's pretty badass.
Oh.
Yeah, I see it, bro.
Don't worry, it's fine to watch. It doesn't give you seizures. I think there's a third one, isn't there?
No. There's only two. No, it feels like something more is coming.
Oh. Did we do it? Oh, yeah. 15.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. The FGM.
Where?
Oh no, that's just that's just a fire.
No, it's green.
Oh fuck that.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, you gotta deal with whatever's next. Impending doom.
No, dude.
You
I'm not doing
the mighty titan fell and tread engulfed the arms.
Oh man, that just what sent you right off, like just like that. Oh fuck, not shotgun. Yeah, oh buddy, you gotta get 10 of those.
Oh, 10 of them?
We have to kill 3 enemies with one shot.
3? Damn.
Yeah.
I was like, that was awesome.
That was the second one though, that's, yeah, that was fucking awesome.
Oh, come
on. Until you did that.
I'm doing so bad.
Oh, here, man.
I can't even fucking.
That was a cheap dunk.
Oh, that's so bad. I'm like, that was great. I'll just hit those 3 again, die, hit the 3 again, die.
I don't think they'll come back, will they? I guess it really depends. Oh yeah, no, they're coming back. That is actually like a wicked spot too, like.
Oh, dude, I did it again.
Might as well just do that.
Oh, I don't want to.
10 times? No, fuck it. But there you go. Bangerz and Mash just taught you how to milk that one.
That's how you want to do it.
That or anally. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. This motherfucker said anal.
Finally.
Nice.
I don't know which scope. No.
Use the micro missiles.
Precision bolt. I guess we end up having to take.
Could do the stun bomb, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think you're just gonna like choose it. Okay.
Yeah. Just,
might as well.
I didn't even think about it.
Fuck it. Yeah, we already basically got the upgrades we want.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's so badass. That's like shades of like the old one of DMT. Oh fuck, I'm just taking each other out. Rockets. Yeah, they're triple left. Okay, triple left, that's it. Motherfucker said Michael Jackson. Yeah, I feel we're getting really close.
Isn't this the last?
No, well, there's still 2 things.
No, no, isn't this the last? Yeah. But isn't this the last level?
I don't know. I think this is the second round, though.
I end up, like, beating them, and then they warp you back to it. Whatever. Game over.
Is that how you're predicting it?
That's my prediction.
Or did you already fucking
no,
watch
no,
it?
No, I didn't watch it.
I didn't watch
isn't
it.
Isn't that just kind of typical Doom Pass?
Yeah, you're gonna die, or...
Or I get left in hell.
Yeah, you could die. It could be like you sacrifice yourself for the greater good of mankind.
No, I didn't watch it. I just
That's just my prediction.
Yeah, you're probably right. You're just gonna be like, oh, I'll kill it, and then it's just gonna be like, congratulations. You're now not home. I wonder how many fucking bands of hell or whatever. See if we had the upgrade. I don't know, I think we do have the one that like heals you in it. Blows out. Blows out.
I don't know. I'm sure it's good.
There's like ammo and shit. Oh yeah, I know one of these was coming. You know, they're not even so tough.
So
anymore.
Easy now.
Yeah, with this shotgun. As long as it's not like three of them. There's obviously something behind you. Yeah, as long as there's not like three in a corner, like. But sometimes the Mancubus goes to more with that.
Yeah.
You know, though, they.
With the fire.
Those were serious enemies back in the game, like the old days.
They were serious enemies like 10 minutes ago.
No, but when you like.
Yeah, when you beat them, it was like, oh no.
It was, yeah, and there wasn't very many in the game. Like, there was a bunch, but there wasn't like a lot. Like,
oh.
Every time you end up killing a whack of them. I hate how it automatically takes you back to this shotgun.
Mine is shotgun.
It sucks, switch to the other one. You're getting killed.
Oh, because there's like.
Yeah, because you're not dropping them fast enough. Really, it's like super shotgun all the way, occasionally mix in like minigun.
Yeah. You want it?
Well, you kind of left me in the fucked spot, but yeah.
I'll do it here. I thought it was far enough away that you'd be okay.
This thing sucks. Yeah, like 10 minutes later.
But you start off with like a lot of ammo. There's lots of stuff down there.
That wasn't even really worth it to dream a point. And 46 more. I'll take it. I'll take all your sons of bitches down.
Yeah, that's why I'm feeling like they're gonna like release like a horde mode.
I don't even. Apparently, all the add-ons are gonna be multiplayer or some shit. Or yeah. I don't know if that's for sure, but I don't know. I don't really
horde
trust.
Like definitely multiplayer.
Yeah. I don't really trust.
Right, oh, multiplayer like online.
Yeah, like so. There's not gonna be any like add-on to the campaign.
No. What can you really add on?
I don't know. The shores of hell. Maybe you can get dead.
We can remote play it.
Oh yeah. I'll just go rebuy a Vita.
Just go buy a Vita.
Oh, rebuy a Vita. I got rid of my other one.
Just like a cyber demon.
Okay, here you go.
You don't want to do it?
Your turn. Nobody is pissed.
I accidentally beat.
Is this Satan?
I don't know.
Okay.
Kind of weak.
You know it's gonna evolve.
I know, but right now it's kind of weak.
Yeah, see the. Not really the, like.
No, it's not even that. You got like looking at the
I know, right? Log. Before I can even get it, that's like... Pressure.
Yeah, that's good. Quarter health. Your mask. Well, health wise.
Tornado. Tornado screen.
Yeah, you're so good.
I'm still firing, I just realized. I was like sitting there holding R2 the whole time. It's like there goes all my ammo. Fuck.
Quick.
Oh, that was the wrong gun. Oh, fuck, he's getting some moves now. Shit up. Holy fuck, okay, yeah, man, like, he's...
Just like got one shot, too. Go after the... Wanna do it again? It's cool if you wanna do it.
Nah, go for it.
I felt bad for accidentally. For beating like Dark Souls accidentally.
Oh, yeah, no, I don't really care.
Oh, one more. I was like, thank you for playing Dark Souls.
Like, oh. Whatever, we're beating it together. Oh, fuck.
That's cool.
Doesn't matter who beats it.
It matters.
It matters
to me.
If we beat it, it matters. I don't think this is the last boss. Oh, no, that's just reclaim the Crucible. I don't know.
It's pretty much gonna be your strategy.
Only straight, then to the right.
Yeah, to the left, I'm gonna go right.
I know, it's so easy to just accidentally forget that you're holding like the right trigger.
I had to like go over there for a second.
Yeah, you're like out of ammo. Oh, never mind, you just picked up a bunch. Whoa, buddy, that just wrecks. You gotta start busting out some real shit, though. Oh, never mind. You're just laying in the waste. Holy shit.
I was doing the exact same thing you were doing.
Shoot. Oh, you got a chance.
Yeah, I was
Yep.
I got like 100 shots. Cool. I gotta keep it spinning, though.
Yeah. Look at the ammo on here.
Holy crap, that's what I need.
Get him. Yeah, I think I was gonna say, they fucking punch him. Oh.
I really hope that's not the last. Okay, here we go.
Here we go. Now we're gonna fight two of them.
Elgar's gonna
win. Aww. Here you go, have fun.
Oh, it's back.
It's like they just knew that, don't get me started on this right now. That's a tedious boss fight, man, I'm not gonna lie.
Two of them?
They don't have shields.
At least
they don't have shields, yeah. Focus on the one more than the other, because you already focused on one more.
Just kind of focusing on whichever one's closest to me.
Yeah, but it's easier if you take one out first.
Oh, they have a collective.
Well, that's, yeah, but you don't know that they share, I mean, I don't know, maybe they just share the same health.
Yeah, they like a collective.
That's kind of weird. There we go. Show my lead down. This is like a ghetto fight TV.
Oh, sure. I guess I should just like...
Stay still, yeah. Like at times it does like tons of damage and at times it does like jack shit.
Oh, it's when they do the pass. There, see? And then you can just like...
There you go, see?
Well, I guess they don't really share it.
You've just been focusing on one longer than the other.
Nah, they share.
We sharing. We sharing. Oh my god, some alien shit. Just fold it in half. You just grabbed its junk.
Dude.
Wanna at least press R3?
Oh, number? No problem.
I guess it's not really the... I guess it's not the end yet.
You have avenged us. You found the jade monkey by the last full moon.
For real, they're like, thank you. Thank you.
Nether activation.
Thank you. That's what he gave us to pull us back. Ooh. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dark Souls.
Yeah.
I swear in Dark Souls 2, like, people didn't really use that shit.
If I owned a copy, I'd go back and...
just spam the fucking hell out of it.
Thank you.
Just turbo it.
Did you forget we have Kawhi? Yeah.
So I gotta go in for my anal bleaching appointment tomorrow.
Watch Bridesmaids. Have you ever watched Bridesmaids? You should watch it. It's funny, though.
I did. I don't know.
She's like, I got my ass bleached, and I like it.
I am Vega.
Oh, I guess we have to... are we gonna fight that chick? Pulp Fiction. That bitch is ODing. Well, we got 10 points.
Holy shit. Increase the maximum, like 15 headshot.
Oh, that's easy.
Why didn't we do that first?
It's easy, buddy.
Bangers wanted us to do it first. What the hell? This seems like not even after... oh, it's a stun bomb shit.
Gonna need it.
Longer or bigger shock?
Harder, better, faster, stronger, it doesn't even matter.
The moon is to contain the power of the well. We're the blood of the dark side.
Vega will walk you through the process.
There's a thing on the table.
Oh. How you doing, buddy?
There's a thing on the table.
I keep doing that every while. I just like to taunt the dead.
Like, oh, what?
I'm bringing the chair with me.
Oh, I have that on that one that you're like, I'm bringing the barrel with me, and then you like blew all them up.
Did we save that?
Yeah. So on the other stream, it was like,
oh god. Okay, wait, where am I going though in our reality?
Press the button.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained.
Just like, yeah, don't care.
It takes approximately 2.5 seconds to power to sustain my operational
capabilities. But it has been decided... oh, dude,
it's all snow now. Where are we? Portal.
Maybe it's hell of snow.
...procedure and am unable to self-terminate.
No, so I mean, hell of a process.
All interior...
how many of those do I have?
Tree? Oh, guess you could do
tree
any.
Tree fitty.
No, tree fitty.
And I said, damn, you love this monster. So the Girl Scout said to me, it's about 3 feet. And I realized that Girl Scout was 80 feet tall. And I said, damn, you love this monster.
Yeah, those ones are funny.
Yeah.
It's been a while since I watched some of them.
Yeah, like the one where they wanted to change the flag. I went back and saw that one, and I was like, oh, buddy, that one's so bad.
Oh, I know.
Like, it's funny, but it's like, whoa, it's so bad.
Hang on. Take out your pistol.
Oh, fuck that.
Take out your pistol. You charge hit shots.
I'm not that good.
You charge hit shots.
I'm not that good.
Come on.
I don't know how to.
Oh, you suck. Come on.
Quite frankly, I'm scared.
Come on.
They're all laughing. Fuck, what am I stuck in?
I don't know, why do you need the minigun?
Okay, fine. Save me.
No, the pistol. The pistol.
Oh, what?
What the fuck was that shit? Where's that guy?
Man, you need pistol targets, man. You know, goddamn boom hell, man. Goddamn boom hell, man.
Fuck the police and fuck the pistol.
Security systems operate on two separate
rooms. Fuck Casper Gomez and fuck the Diaz brothers. I'm very the doctor.
You should not have a long search. Well, maybe you only have a 20 minute left.
No, I figured it's still have a couple. I mean, it's still a couple levels. Not like levels in like 5 minutes. Especially not now. When we're about to have to fight like 6 more divers in it. It's just gonna, yeah, it's gonna pop 6 cyber demons at us. It'll be like, the game's difficult, bro.
This is the first time we've seen this, but it's rare. Weird weapons?
Okay, hang on to that.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Yeah, I should've just done the minigun. The minigun's like so stacked now.
Check this out.
You're just gonna beat it with the pistol?
I'm gonna beat the game with the pistol.
Central booking? Central booking? I didn't even try to see central booking. Yeah. Biggie Smalls.
Biggie Smalls.
Oh,
I didn't mean to do that, kind of.
Biggie Smalls.
What?
Biggie Smalls.
Oh, come on.
I don't know.
What the hell, man?
It's fucking invulnerability.
Oh,
shit.
Wasted it. I know, I wasted it. I thought it was just gonna start me off. Security network
offline. I don't get that yellow thing, but
I'm just gonna cheese it.
I still gotta play that game.
Okay.
Is it Primal Rage or anything?
Primal Fear.
I don't know, whichever one. One's a band, one's a... The one with the fucking gorillas and shit duking it out. Or we should play Killer Instinct. We don't have to play that one. You can get the Xbox, though.
Oh, I have a copy of it.
You don't really like fighting games, though.
They gave us a copy of it on Xbox, yeah.
Well, there you go, then. Oh, you're off it. Yeah, that's gonna be really good.
Yeah, I don't know, I've never played any of the others.
Eat it. Oh, this is gonna be good. Spray that shit. Yeah, no fucking...
That was too easy.
Yeah, like no real shit.
Especially not after dying the other.
Yeah, I don't know how I died on that.
Oh,
there's something.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Yeah. That's always still bitching to see those.
Yeah.
Yeah, anyone? Oh, there's a man keeping it back there. It's like being shot.
Ah, I'm just trying to avoid it for this.
It was like super massive. Oh yeah.
I didn't do
it. Oh shit. See, what would be really shitty right now is if they started like throwing pinkies or something at you.
Oh.
I hope we just start.
I was just kind of overwhelmed. I was just overwhelmed.
Yeah.
Roger's people came back.
Were you ever planning on telling me about the grapes?
Oh, the inside is like the original.
I know, it's like the original, sort of.
Sort of. Sorry.
It's like similar.
Sorry, I don't mean like.
We should like put that up in the Bangerz and Mash.
Yeah, that's badass.
Just fucking shove it in somewhere back here.
Yeah. Take it down. Let's take it down. Let's keep from like the shutdown point.
This thing says. Well, I don't know. I think the last one actually.
Out of everything?
Probably stun.
Why did you do like a left trigger?
Yeah. I'll shot you next. Oh, never mind. Never mind. We're not going shouting that. Yeah, those fucking cacodemons actually kind of like throw a wrench in your works.
Because there's like five or six of them. They just keep coming out. Screaming and spitting grapes.
He made me buy him a Yorkie. All the big enemies are kind of just normal enemies now in this game. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like when they first came in, it was like you fight one and you'd be like dead. Yeah, and then you like don't want to fight any more of those like ever again. And then now it's like, oh.
Five, six.
Take on four of them at once.
Even the ones with the horns.
The pinkies?
No, the big
oh,
ones.
Oh, the hands of hell, or I don't know.
No,
whichever.
Yeah, that's right.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain
calm. Where's the pistol, man? You got charged.
Shotgun? Oh, fuck.
You can just go back to the shotgun. You know what would be cool? A Doom alien crossover.
Just like, yeah, I get crossover.
Yeah.
Just had to make sure I grabbed the right or hit the right enemy.
Yeah. You got that other shotgun.
Oh, that's why. Fuck. Yeah. Like, this isn't doing it.
Who's well, to be fair, that double barrel was like. Only, you know, you didn't have much ammo before. Like in the other Dooms. It's kind of like a specialty weapon. It wasn't something you...
Yeah, it was like good for like hordes of enemies or something.
You didn't lay down like every enemy.
There's like a secret around here somewhere, apparently.
Blue security clearance required. Blue security clearance required. Please secure the clearance required. Be quiet.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
For a brighter tomorrow.
What is that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got him like behind.
I'm shoddy. Back to the left.
Back?
No, oh, sorry. To the right. Behind you. Go back. Oh no, I guess you can't really go back yet.
Access granted.
Yeah, it's probably just gonna take me back out here. Yeah.
Access granted.
No. Focus now.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
That's on the wall.
Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary
rising.
For a second, I thought there was glass there. I wasn't sure.
I know. I was kind of like, oh.
Shit.
Try to beat the game without shooting.
He's not as stacked as it used to be.
Oh, there's another.
It used to go based on wherever you were looking. So if you quickly did like a turn, like a sweep, like it would like seriously like clear out like a whole fucking room if you did it right. That would just kill everyone. God damn it. Like a single cacodemon is like weak, but if he catches you like in a corner, it's like locked. That's damage. That's crazy. Look at that fucker. Go to the summit.
Oh man.
I don't really truly grasp what those things do. They're kind of more just a nuisance, eh?
Yeah.
Can you chainsaw something? You have three. As long as it's something not big. Oh, there's a skull. No, yeah, don't do that.
That was the last.
Is located to complete this process.
Next jet. Oh yeah, it's just fire the ammo you don't have. Any gun or something in the meantime, I don't know. I'm just going to conduct with my penis. That thing. Yeah. Oh. Okay, now you need to hit play again.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Go to the left a little bit. I don't know. Never mind. I guess you want to go.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh,
square, square, Aziz.
Oh, yeah. Now I can call it a
call. Oh, you have to see that.
Yeah, I really didn't think I could do it to that. I guess you learn something new every day. Where are you going? Oh, fuck, go on.
PFG, because there was a PFG ammo.
Was there? I didn't even see it. Follow killed by a fucking
man. Oh my god.
Like, holy shit. The Goth Surf can be so much better if it was a little stronger. Like, it hit seriously just like one charge. Like, look how slow that shit is.
Oh shit!
Yeah, he's not even like bringing him down. Like, it's just unnecessarily slow. Touching. Oh, you got that close and personal finally, though.
Okay, dude, nothing!
Boss. Yeah, that seems to be how this game's going now.
Just like, get in there, use the BFG. Grab the ammo, use the BFG.
Yeah.
There's two BFG ammos. You might as well just use it.
Yeah. Boy, we might as well just use it. Oh, hurry up, Lodenmar.
This is how I felt the other day. It was just...
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, you didn't do anything!
You should, like...
call it the flames?
We're gonna start from checkpoint.
Hit him with the R3.
Fuck.
Now go again. The BFG didn't
that
work.
That fucking you right at the beginning, man.
It might have hit your, you threw like...
Oh, yeah, I know. I was trying to see if I could aim the thing.
If it actually,
Oh, this is where the loading bar is, like, fucking tedious. It's like, come on, you just loaded it how many times?
That was like being at that Firelink Shrine.
Yeah.
And then, like, the walls didn't turn.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Wait up, just wait a second.
Oh, I don't even have anything. Okay.
Thank you.
another thing to you.
Yeah. Still a pinky.
Got the health in front.
Two pinkies.
Well, don't bring that fucking weapon in too soon. Then you just play up.
It's down below. There's two down below. It's a tedious grab, but there is two.
Go for him. Jesus Christ. Die. It's kind of weak anyway. Is that like it, or like... Oh, there's five more down here.
So grab.
Ooh.
There's that one there.
What?
Then there's one depth further down to the right. Demons.
Oh, this is like right out of Resident Evil.
I am Resident Evil.
And
it's
stuttered.
Big shock.
Here it is. Control of the
world. Okay, we'll see what's at the top of this and maybe call it.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through.
Oh.
We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed. Perfectly. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
What is it?
Is
it the end of the level? I already got 5 stars. I guess triangles or something. Maybe fight some shit. Thor things. Oh, and there's a thing to your left.
Oh. Upgrade 4.
Oh, yeah, we have 1. And, oh, we got 6. We can upgrade another gun.
Thank you, Vega.
Why is that even an option?
War destruction?
Logged into my computer today, and one of the options was core destruction. Is it just me, or is it kind of dragging a little bit?
A little bit.
Like, even though the game is only, like, what, like 8 hours long, probably?
Yeah.
Like, it still feels like it's dragging.
Right at that 8 hour mark.
Yeah, probably. You've created a portal directly into the heart of hell. Must now find a way to the source of the UAC's power, known as the Well. The Crucible will allow you to absorb and contain the energy of the Well for good. You are now the new cyber demon. You'll be like Diablo. He has a Diablo soul and stone, and then the second one, he's just like, oh, and he just thrusts it in his head.
Yeah. That's how the first one ends?
Well, that's how the second one, like,
starts.
Well, actually, I think that is how the first one ends, and how the second one starts. Because then you're just like some wandering guy, like, just like wandering and all, like, with this thing in your head. Just kind of doing Satan's bidding, or whatever Diablo's bidding, until he, like, takes over. This guy, like, guides him the whole way, and then just doesn't even realize he's guiding Diablo to his throne.
I probably missed a bunch of stuff. Should I really?
I don't know. If I can just keep going. I wonder who has to light the candles in here. Oh, yeah. It's just another big open area. We're going to have to fight a lot of shit.
Yep. It's kind of what this is turning into.
Yeah, eh?
Not hating on it or anything.
No. I don't know, like, I mean, really, if you want to look at it that way, like, that's essentially what Uncharted is. You walk to the next area and then clear it out of it.
It is everything.
Yeah, right? Like, a pretty broad look at it.
I know.
But yeah, I get where you're coming from. It kind of just feels like walk into a room, shoot in, and walk into a room, shoot in. It's not a bad thing. I don't know. It's something that as long as you're trying, you
know, yeah, right. It's kind of like,
gets a little repetitive. I don't know, not like Dynasty Warriors repetitive or anything.
Oh no, we're gonna play that though.
Oh, you hit a teleport.
I was kind of lucky.
I don't mind Dynasty Warriors, but like, it's definitely repetitive. I mean, it's just, oh, there you go, you got that guy.
I just
Shouldn't have done anything with the Maculus. There's a pinky behind the Maculus.
Is there?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I don't know, I ended up dying.
This is a side Maculus, I think this is.
Yeah. Badass. It really makes you feel like a man when you're crushing something sculling. Oh, I need more shit, I just don't know where. Unless it's just the music. Juicing it up, yeah.
I got
silver for that. I don't know if it shows, I don't think it shows the trophies in Twitch, so I like make sure I say which one we got.
I think it does.
It like shows it all like blanked out. I don't know, I mean, unless they're like, I think it'll make the hidden trophies.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, that weapon, that's just there for filler.
We're gonna use this.
Oh, fuck. That summoner thing is actually starting to kind of hit me. That's cool, so. Yeah, look at that, it's like, fuck.
I didn't leave the thing behind with an audio.
Yeah. I swear we should just put that ammo rune back on.
Do you want to call it, or do you want to keep going?
I don't know, I guess let's just see what's ahead of us. Oh, this one's almost done.
Yeah.
We haven't done shit all for this one, so I'm just going to switch it back to the bullet one.
Yeah.
Oh, this one, yeah, BFG has it now. Chance to drop around it anyway. Can't talk now. Oh, no,
I'll put on the vacuum one or something.
The armor.
I'm sorry.
What? Oh, you shit your pants. You shit his fucking pants. You don't shit your pants in someone's studio.
It's from sitting here. I didn't want to miss anything.
As if I haven't shit my pants in the studio. Oh, no, but seriously, though, it's turtle head.
Seriously, though, you could probably taste it.
Gotcha, banana.
Oh, I don't even say that. That does sound nasty as shit.
Oh, fuck.
Okay. This is like two shots. Boom.
He's just like comes around the corner smiling at you. Just like one shot. That's not the end.
The beam's one shot?
No, I thought you could. The zombies you sometimes can. I don't know if it does it every time, sometimes it doesn't, it seems like. Good morning. Like gets you totally like psyched. Yeah, it should be like classic fucking Doom. It's like really retro ass.
Is it CKY trash metal?
I don't know, man. I don't know what they would be. That sounds like Metallica and shit. Yeah. And like Megadeth.
Well, yeah, Megadeth. I didn't think Metallica could. Oh, yeah, Slayer.
Yeah. I don't know if every Metallica song will count as a thrash song.
We really need that help. Any help you see.
I don't know, if I had to guess, it almost sounds like it's like fucking Slipknot or something guitar. Like, not that I really like Slipknot or anything, but like, it kind of sounds like.
If there is
like
anyone
it.
Like actually famous on the soundtrack, we should mention them.
Yeah, I'll look into it. I never really thought of it. Yeah, I don't know, like the style is kind of similar to like Slipknot, I'd say, like that really sludgy, like.
We're not.
That shit. Like, that's definitely something you hear and do.
If the next area isn't like the end,
a boss
yeah,
or
I'm
something.
Gonna like call it because it's kind of just dragging for me now.
Yeah. Especially since I don't know which way to go. Really don't give you enough chainsaw. I don't know. Wait, is this the way we came in? Fuck, I don't even know, man.
Just
oh yeah, no, this way. Oh fuck yeah. I'll take that shit. I'd buy that. Everyone would buy that. You're gonna crawl inside of it and you're gonna control it. That's the portal of hell. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Is he pointing at? Oh, it's so wet.
I know, sorry, my hands are sweating. That was an epic battle. Yeah, over there. Into the demon's mode. Oh, there we go, there's like health everywhere. You have three, chainsaw, you can fucking get the pinky.
Ooh, that was...
Oh, the revenant.
We have drop some.
No, it didn't. Kill the revenant. Fuck is that shit? Fuck that shit. Get him!
Oh,
you didn't really need it, you're not really... Yeah.
I'm
gonna
have to see
it. 60. Yeah, sometimes you think you're
gonna hit me,
really,
you're
just like,
alright. Obviously there's one level. That really doesn't pay off.
But I don't know what you're doing. Call it?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Alright, Bangerz and Mash signing on.
This is good. 20 minutes to the next one.
That's it.
Yeah, I got you.
That's it.
Oh, I don't... But I don't know what you're doing.
I thought I could maybe get some...
Call it?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Alright, Bangerz and Mash signing off.
This is about 20 minutes to the next one.
That's it.
Yeah, I got you.
That's it.
Oh, it'll probably still be like an hour.